So, as you know in this episode, Carter is pressured to take the SATs.
Are you planning on taking your college aptitude test tomorrow?
Wasn't something I put down in my calendar, no.
So I figured I'd go around and ask some of my cast members questions to test their SAT knowledge. Question number one. Who was the second president of the United States of America?
George Thorogood Bishop Marshall Fronseco.
George Washington?
No, who?
Adams.
Yeah.
Abraham Lincoln?
Abraham Lincoln's the fifth.
John Adams.
You were right. This is John Adams.
Yeah, I mean, that's what we now know him by.
Oh, so this is how it's gonna be.
What?
The three types of rocks are igneous, sedimentary, and...
Rocks?
Rocks.
Dwayne Johnson.
Don't remember the answer. I don't know. I really don't know this one.
Igneous, sedimentary, and...
Soft.
Metamorphic.
Metamorphic, how can I forget that?
In which hand is the Statue of Liberty's torch?
Oh, I saw someone on the street today dressed as the Statue of Liberty. Is it in her left hand?
In which hand is the Statue of Liberty's torch?
Middle, the middle hand.
Right hand?
Right.
Right.
Correct. Who was the first man to walk on the moon?
Neil Armstrong.
Neil Armstrong.
Yeah.
I almost said Lance.
How many branches of government are there?
Three.
Yeah.
Four. Five. Three. Dang it!
Three.
And finally, can you lick your elbow?
I mean, I don't think so. Maybe. No.
Can you lick my elbow?
Clearly, these people are not ready for the SATs.